Rati, welcome to Telly Tadka.
Thank you very much.
Rati, 200 episode is completing. Hitler Didi. I would like to know took this character of Hitler Didi, Indira. What was your feeling about it? I mean, you know, it was the centric. The character was centric.
I almost always wanted to do a solo character as. Since when I started off with Charlie Street, which never came on air. But and after that, Har Ghar happened again. Two sisters story, the village of Mangdam again. Two sisters story. So I was always craving for this solo character thing, but something different again. But before signing Hitler Didi, I already signed this Tabla show, but it was in the pipeline. Then during the when I signed that show, that very day I got Hitler Didi, and it was a gift from the production house. I mean that was on my birthday. I left that Tabla show and then joined Hitler Didi because the character was very different, and I wanted some character which would be totally different from Nupur, which would break Nupur's image, you know. So that's why I opted for Hitler Didi, and it's a very very amazing character though. I think it's for the first time on television screen you can see this character. I mean, very heart throbbing.
Yes.
Kadak, and you know that Hitler itself, the name itself is like very dehshat wala feeling.
Yes.
You know, so I'm really enjoying it.
How much Ruti has enjoyed being Hitler Didi?
A lot, yeah. मतलब लोग सेट पे डरते हैं मुझसे, but मैं इतनी डरा होती हूँ नहीं. I'm very chirpy and friendly, as you know that. But I really love that. I mean, it's a different challenge, you can say. Being blank, with a blank expression, saying, emoting everything. I mean, it's a very different character and very difficult character to play.
Yep.
Thanks to my writers, thanks to my producers that they have made this character, they have made Rati Pandey. Day by day, I'm learning a lot of things from this character.
From Nupur to Indira, where your Nupur character you were playing, you were putting lots of makeup here, very, very less makeup you are using.
This is my brain tumor makeup.
Okay, but earlier also I have seen this.
I am loving it because I hate putting on makeup every day, and I usually work for 28 and 29 days a month. So you can imagine the pain, that the plight that I go through every morning. Putting up makeup and I'm sleepy every day, you know, so the schedule is so hectic because it's a central character and the maximum amount of scenes are on me, so I have to do all the scenes in one day. I'm blessed that this character doesn't need so much, you know, makeup. That's why I have, I made it subtle. I mean, I don't use liners a lot. I just use base and lipstick and little touch up, that's it. And I'm really blessed to play this character. I'm out of my makeup thing.
Okay. Now I would like to ask you that, you know, by playing this character also, Indira, you have come out, like, you know, take out so many shades inside yours.
Exactly. Nupur bhi jo thi, usme bhi bahut versatility thi. But definitely, yeah, Indira, in a way you can say that putting up in a blank expression, Indira says everything in one blank expression, you know.
Yeah. Just one look, that, you know, when you give that look, stern look or sometimes.
Without smile, you know, she can, I mean, I just fall in love with this character, yeah. Day by day I'm learning such things from Indira. So, I would say that rather than playing Nupur's character, Indira was more challenging for me because I've learned a lot from this character. It is really a learning experience for me. I'm still a learner, and thanks to my writers again, ki different scenes again, who hamesha likhte hain, and I'm blessed to have such writers and producers.
Congratulations. For completing of 200 episodes, and more, it completes more 100 and 100 episodes.
1,000 episodes.
1,000 episodes.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure talking to you.
Thank you. Same here.
Hello, Sumit. Welcome to Telly Tadka. Sumit, tell us about your character Rishi in Hitler Didi, being a lead. I guess for the first time, you are playing a lead, a solo lead.
Yeah.
So how does it feel?
It feels great, and above that, it feels great when you get a good character and you justify the role. So I hope I'm doing that, and we'll continue with this only, and try to entertain my fans and audience as much as I can. And I'm just loving it.
Today is completion of 200 episodes.
Yeah.
So how special it is for you? I know it's a little...
It's very special, and it's very, a few days back I was just reading a newspaper, Bombay Times, and there was an article regarding the shows getting shut in like 40 episodes, 60 episodes, and not even 100 episodes.
Yes.
So I feel very, very happy and proud that we have completed that 200 episodes. So it's a great feeling.
Yeah. When you took this character of Rishi, when you took this role, what was the thoughts going through, like?
When I went for look test, I said that this is a character very much similar to Shah Rukh Khan and Kalvo Namo, and we are just, weaving the character. So, it was, that time it was something like that. And a man who is like very jovial by nature, who loves to make people happy, wants to make people happy, and every time whenever he meets someone, he just gives something or the other on his face or her face, a beautiful smile or something. So it was something like that, and I really like the character, because nowadays you don't see people like that, and who help people who selflessly, because what I believe in, there's only one relation which is still alive in selflessness, and that is parents and child relationship. Parents are selfless, they love their child very much, and they are not concerned about themselves, they are only concerned about their child. So this character is similar to that kind of, Rishi, the rapport he shares with every single individual on this earth. Plus, I got to know then again that one of my producers told me that it's a character similar to Krishna, who is smart enough, who is, who loves everyone and loves to do everything, multi-talented and all. So I liked it. So it was like very challenging for me. So I hope I'm doing this role nicely and portraying it very well.
Okay, how much Sumit has enjoyed being Rishi and being, that Ratcat fights with Hitler, Didi and all that?
I'm completely opposite. So, I'm very calm and I hardly talk to people. It's completely opposite, and opposite always attracts. So, nice, I'm enjoying it very, very, very much. And I hope all of us are looking forward to it.
Okay, congratulations for completion of 200 episodes, and
thanks
may
to
your
you
show
as well, and all the media for making us this possible. Thank you so much.
What do you have to say about your fans?
I just love them, and want to say that I will try my level best to make you happy, to make you proud, to make you. Get along, whatever I do, and will entertain you as much as I can, as long as I can. Love you all.
Okay, and wish you the success ahead.
Thank you.
And wish your show complete more and more hundreds and thousands of
Yeah,
episodes.
Thank you so much. God bless you.
Pleasure.